And welcome back to another episode of my channel. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, share the video. Today I'm doing something different. You know, some people like to represent things. Let's say you're a teacher, you're a lecturer, you're a motivational speaker, and you're on ups and downs, doing errands here and there, and you want to present something. So what do you need? You need first to have a laptop. As you can see, you need to have a good laptop. And secondly, you need to have a good projector. So today I'm going to show you how to connect a projector to a laptop and the type of projector that you can have. So today I'm doing actually the unboxing, but I already removed it from the box, so the projector is in the projector bag. You can see. So as I said earlier, content creators needed a camera, a good camera. So I have to remove these cameras over here. Okay, there you go. So guys, here's the projector. So I said you need to have a good laptop. This is my laptop. And if you like your laptop to appear unique, you can have this cute stickers over here. You can see how cute it looks, huh? When I close it, you can see this is my laptop over here. So pimped, huh? There you go. So the projector itself. Wow. So what do we have inside here? We have the BenQ projector. Actually, this I got it all the way from the States. It actually comes with an audio in out video, SDV video, USB mini B. Then you can connect it to computer 2 into computer in 1 monitor out. Then we have some other things you can see over there. You can see it, there it goes. Okay, this is a BenQ. You can see, have the lens over here. Then we have this stand. You can see it over there. Wow, it smells so new. So there you have your projector. What else do you have in this bag? Let me remove everything that I kept inside here. Okay, there you go. Wow, so new. Then we have the VGA cable, as you can see it. VGA cable over there. Then you have the power cable. So mine, I've already connected it to my adapter. You can see this is how it comes. So you have to buy an extra adapter. See, then one more thing, a remote. You can see a remote over there. Well, it has a pointer. See, so whenever you're projecting and they're showing the students or a group representation, you just point next. See, oh, it's so nice. I love this, huh? Wow, it has a it's casing top. See, so this you buy separately. Okay, wow, so nice. Okay, what do we have here? So this is just put it here like that. So you can do a presentation. So how do we go on now connecting it? First, you have the power cable. You have your power cable, you connect it to the power inlet over here. You can see like that. Then the power cable, now you take it to your socket. Okay, after that you take your VGA cable. Then so I don't have a socket here, I'm just demonstrating. Take your VGA cable, then you put it in computer in one or two. So for my case, let me choose two. Make sure you put it so well. Okay, then you close with these rolls over here. Okay, that way. Then to your computer or laptop rather, it's supposed to have the VGA cable, the VGA inlet. Actually here it is. So from the from here, from the projector into the laptop. Okay, so you put it here, easy. Make sure it actually goes in. Then you close it. Okay, here there's no closing pin, you just put it that way. Okay, then after connecting this way, as you can see over here, you now power this is the on button from the socket to the projector. Then you power the projector with the power button over here. So when you press it, because now it's not on the socket, it actually blinks green, that is power on. Then you can set it over here. We have the auto, volume, source, monitor mode, echo blank, temperature. Then you can zoom the clearance vision over here, zoom in, zoom out, make it clear from blurry. Okay, that's it. So here you just see this, you adjust what you want actually the screen to portray. Okay, yeah, then now after that you can go to your laptop, do the presentation with the PowerPoint. Yeah, and you can use this remote to do the presentation. Yeah, so that's it guys. If you have any questions, you can comment down below. I'll be willing to help. And make sure you subscribe to my channel. Yeah, subscribe, like, comment, share the video, recommend it to your friends. And I'll see you guys in another video, okay? Yeah. So what do you need? A laptop, a projector. Even content creators, you can have a projector if you are editing your videos from your laptop and you want to see how good you did your videos, you can project them to a wall, okay? Yeah. So also content creators, they need a laptop, you can need a projector. You want to watch movies, edit your work, okay? You see how you've edited your work, okay? A camera, of course, over here. There's a camera. You can see a camera over there. Yeah. Have a selfie stick over here. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, share the video. It's your boy, Tommy Red. Or rather Thomas Tommy Ray. See you another video. Bye bye. Peace out.